Today is a tough game, which is a bit of
Oi, Annie.